We are at the Palace Hotel with Andrew. Andrew's always prepared.
This one is the Cameron's
Milk Stout.
Tontine Sweet Milk Stout. And it comes in at 4.1%.
This beer?
This one is a very intriguing one. It's the Stone End Ale, which is brewed by the Bunters Brewery in Never Ale. And it's
Sign
of Spring. And that comes in at 4.6.
And this one?
Saint Ursula Dartmoor, best.
And that
one is by 3.5%.
Alright, so,
try that one's green. Like, this is my first green ale.
Alright, so go up front. Right from the windows, kind of off button.
You do get the green
on the get that like creaminess on the milkiness of the stout.
It's got like a light brownish hazelnut edge.
I'm a bit worried about it. Green. It's still on that.
Well, when I was looking up green beers a while back, this came up all the time. In my life, I've only had two green beers. One from Wood Street, which is the Devil's Walking Stick, and it tasted of fairy liquid. So you can see it's a luminous green. Slight creaminess though. But it's not offending.
No, it's offensive. Quite easy drinking. I mean, what is it? 4.6, yes. Nice.
But yeah, I mean, whereas the Wood Street Devil's Walking Stick, it was very artificial.
Sort of dries the lips up a little bit.
Yeah. But anyway, on to the
that more.
Shout out to David Dowling.
Possible.
From St. Ossel.
Yeah.
Cornwall. In fairness, they're all a bit wishy washy. But,
best out of the three, though.
Yeah.
The milk stout. This one's in pink, you know what
I mean? So. Yeah, I finally got tipped this off the list. we're at the Palace Hotel. Andrew's head looks a bit better because of the light. Of all the places to sit. but yeah, we've got quite a lot of selection here at the Palace.
I've got a friend who works there as one of the chefs, so it's like, you know, a really nice guy. And,
so the as we remember, Nicholson pumps to serve food. And the service is very friendly.
Yeah.
Unlike some of the other pubs. Nice. Light is terrible. Thanks for choosing the seat, Andrew.
How about now?
No, it's worse.
How about now?
Anyway. Bye-bye.
Bye.